what a wonderful sleep I had. Okay, so today is the day I'm going to tell my parents that I want to buy a dog. So I'm going to go into the city and go and find me a little puppy. It's going to be so fun. Okay, so I'm just going to grab my phone real quick so I can head out into the city. But first, I'm going to go tell my parents that I'm going to leave the house. I really haven't seen my parents that much since we've moved, but I'm going to talk to them now. Okay, hey mom, hey dad. Alright, so I'm going to be heading out in the city to buy new puppies. Okay, bye honey. Alright, see you mom, see you dad. See you butler Derek, and let's head out into the city. I'm off to the city, and I cannot wait to meet my new puppy. I'm so glad my parents let me go. It's just going to be so fun to pick up a whole new puppy. Wow, that was a really long walk, but I'm finally here into the city. It looks really good. It looks like they're updating things. But now I'm going to go inside and meet my new puppy. Oh my gosh, look at all these animals. Everything looks so nice. Look at the pugs. Oh my gosh, it's so pretty. I wish her skin was different, but it's still really cute. So let me grab a lead or a leash, and let me grab a cooked pork chop so I can have something to eat for myself and also to have something so the pug can be following me the right way. So I'm just going to go and pick out the pug I want. I think I'm going to go with the one on the very end just because I like how cute it looks. So we're going to go with this one. It looks kind of innocent, so come on. Little puppy, I think I'm gonna name it Sam. I think it's a boy, so I'm gonna name him Sam. Come on, Sam, so you can meet my parents and go to my new home. Come on, Sam, let's go back into the city. Phew, seems like that was a long walk, but I'm kind of hungry now. So let's go in Burger King and grab something to eat. Well, it's not too packed in here. All right, ma'am, I would like to have a deluxe burger, please. Thank you for my sandwich, ma'am. And now I'm going to head back home since the puppy is already at the house. So now I'm going to head back in and eat this lovely burger. It's going to be so good because I'm so hungry. Okay, I cannot wait to eat this burger. But if you enjoyed this video, guys, stay tuned to the next video. I cannot wait to make another adventure and go on more adventures with my newest puppy, Sam. I hope you enjoyed this video. If so, hit that like button and subscribe and stay tuned for more Kylie Plays adventures. In the next episode, you'll get to meet my sister Nova. Thanks for watching and see you guys.